Hello, hi guys. Have a good lunch. And yeah, I've just have a lunch and the baby is still sleeping. So some of my clothes, only that I just want to put an upstairs. So I just been waiting for something. So I just opened my emails and my messenger that I have some question from my follower, you know, about my relationship status, because in this channel we have some short videos that me and my husband, we've been travel a lot together, international and local travels, and also Asian, Hong Kong, Malaysia, you know. Because we met 2013 online in a Christian Filipina. I just have a question again that how we met. We met in online while I've been working here in Dubai before, and his was in Paraguay, South America at the time. We met online in a Christian Filipina.com. Of course, the time I've been new in that site, so I don't know. Maybe that is the reason why I've been signed in, because to meet him, you know. And also he's working there the time in Paraguay. After that 6 months, we decide, I've been planning also to come back to Philippines, and then he decided to come back to come to Philippines to meet me, because the time my daughter is once graduating in a college, you know, my youngest daughter, that she was here now in Dubai. So the thing, guys, is some of you guys, you will see that we got together last year, but we are happy staying in the Philippines, but we have a plan to work more for our needs, you know. When we stay in Philippines 3 years, I got the convenience store, and also I am a sales agent marketing of the properties in the Philippines. But, you know, sometimes the plan is being changed, you know. So I just got denied my visa, tourist visa, last February, you know, this year. So instead we exit, my husband decided to exit last August, this month, on this year, last August 4. And then we've been talk well that if I can come back to Dubai to work again while I've been waiting my opportunity. So I have some question that I've been write down. They said that, what is the status of my relation at the moment? Of course, we are in the long distance relation. He is in the USA and I'm here in the UAE. He's filing a petition to me, but it takes a year, you know. Everybody knows that we must be patient, but we must be, we are the same positive that we can stay again together in a future, you know. We are looking forward to get together again, because in Philippines is straight away 3 years we stay together in my home. We live in Cavite. It's just a townhouse home, and he adopts some of our native food, you know, but except seafoods and meat. He don't eat meat, he don't eat seafoods, okay. At the moment, we have a communication by Skype. We set the time. He sacrificed himself. He's been awake until 1 o'clock, 12 o'clock, midnight there in USA, because I have my job. And this is my time to him to talk to him. And because in my room, I don't get a proper signal, you know, so we just talk every night time, midnight there in USA, to just having a little bit chat to what happened and update for today. And also, of course, we got one account in FB, in a Facebook, and my messenger and everything, so he can see, you know. Sometimes, of course, he don't understand some of the my friends, because they are written in a Tagalog, you know. How to handle the LDR, the long distance relationship? I think you can handle, we both have faith each other, we trust each other, and of course we love each other, sorry. We love each other, and when you love someone, of course you will give your faith and trust, you know. So avoid jealousing, something like that. If you are confident to yourself that you there he really loves you and you will not cheat him, or he will not cheat you, just have faith on him, you know, faith to each other, you know, something like that. So you can handle the long distance relationship, and also you must have a time to communicate, you know, and be honest every time. Tell the truth what is happening, you know. And the third question is, how did we meet? Oh, in Christian Filipina site, 2013, before I got my birthday, something like that. The most character that I like him, yeah. What is the most character that I like him? Yeah, the most character that I like to my husband is he really professional, you know. He adapt some of the Philippine culture, and he can take he managed to take a shower in Philippine without shower, and without a water heater, and without a tub, you know. And also he managed some of the simple way to eat. We don't lay a table like here in abroad, just eating like simple food and simple vegetables and juices in Philippines, you know. But he said it's so expensive in the USA anyway. And the character most that I like him is he loved me, and he loved who I love, my children, because I am a single mom at the time. And he accept all my loved ones, and he accept who I am in my life, you know. He respect me, and he accept who I am. So only that, guys. And sometimes my mind is getting crazy, but he tried to understand my character, you know. Yeah, that's all. And have a good day ahead. I think I answered all the questions that I got from you guys. Thank you so much, guys, and thank you for watching. And please subscribe in my channel. I will upload more exciting things in this channel. Go ahead and have a good day. Bye. God bless you all. Thank you.